Norman at 17 to slam the door on everyone. And then at the final hole, a wonderful second shot off a great drive. And another great stroke. And another magnificent salute to long remember and relish for the golfer many would acclaim the world's number one these many years past, regardless of his times less happy than this one. Greg Norman, the 1995 Memorial Champion.